Students in the event planning and coordination class work to put the finishing touches on this conference room, turning it into a warm, inviting place to share a Thanksgiving meal, complete with the seasonal tablecloths and decorations, including conversation starters to engage the students. They were preparing the room to share a Thanksgiving meal with students from UK's international community.
They found some international students. They have no place to go during the holiday, and it's very quiet on campus. They also want to learn more about American culture, and so they come up with this idea and want to do something and serve the community.
The students charge $2 per person for the meal, with proceeds going back to the class. Neil was supported by the department's chair, who donated money and strongly believes in experiential learning.
Event planning is an important class because a lot of students want to be an event planner, but sometimes they don't really know what it requires them to do when you're planning an event. And so in our department, we believe in experiential learning, which means you go and you actually do it.
The meal was served with the traditional Thanksgiving staples of mashed potatoes, macaroni and cheese, and of course turkey, not to mention the desserts at the end of the serving line. Ahmed Hamad, a UK junior originally from Sudan, came to the meal at his roommate's suggestion. He has lived most of his life in Lexington with his family, but only started celebrating Thanksgiving in recent years.
It's an American staple, and when you go out of America, it's not necessarily something that you'd see as common, like the mashed potatoes and the green beans and all that cooked in your all's ways. And honestly, I didn't even know that people ate cranberries.
Five students in this section of the class were responsible for every aspect of the meal, from the planning to the decorations and the food.
We went with a Thanksgiving lunch for the international students, kind of get them involved, bring them in, show them a little bit of an American culture as well, so that way they can all show up and mingle with one another and get to know each other better.
From the University of Kentucky College of Agriculture, Food, and Environment, I'm Jeff Franklin reporting.